With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Perez, Bottas,
and Lando Norris. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. What was your teammate's secret to success today? Do you feel that your teammate put on a good show for the home crowd? Appreciate your time.
The Spanish Grand Prix has been a permanent fixture on the Formula One calendar for over 30 years now, and for good reason. Do you remember Michael Schumacher's absolute dominance here in that rain-soaked Grand Prix in 1996? That day he took his first ever victory for Ferrari, and we've had many more iconic moments since. It's a sellout crowd of 140,000 here today as we await lights out for the 730-meter sprint down to Turn 1 of this 2.9-mile racetrack. Overtaking is challenging through these 16 corners, but there's still a lot of high-speed excitement to be found, including the flat-out. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going.
Thank you.
disable this lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Fernando is in the pits. We want to pit this lap, so push now. The pit box is currently full. Stay out on track, stay out on track. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Release, release. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. The gap to the car ahead is 2.6 seconds. pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Gap to car in front is 2.5 seconds. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Behind, the gap behind us is 4.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are three laps old. The time last lap was a 1. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. This is your final lap of the race. As things stand, we'll be 9th in the championship. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
A real team effort which has paid off in spades. A great victory here at the Spanish Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Sergio Perez takes the position of points leader in the Drivers' Championship. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
I have to give it to Thomas. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone...
So that was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing. Why do you think you weren't as quick as your teammate today? Appreciate your time.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Thanks so much for the invitation to your HQ. Let's have a little chat about the team's performance this season. We've seen ex-driver Lucas Weber has been spending quite... A recent survey found that your social media posted some interest. It was great to see your teammate at the recent charity event, but with more races... Our sources say your team is very cash rich at the moment. Is this a safety net? Well, thanks so much as ever for your time. It's hugely appreciated.
Morning, boss. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we are making good profit against our running costs.